Hey, there's Trish. It's that limo.
Well, hello, mister. Not nice to keep me waiting, sweetie. You know I've been waiting for this all night. And speaking of all night, move over.
Hey, King, I think we know who's inside.
Who? What? Whoa!
I've been a professional for 15
years. Six and a half
years. 9 years.
It's taken a lifetime of training to
do what I do.
Still, I've incurred countless injuries, stitches,
bumps and bruises.
The danger is always there.
The danger is always there.
The fear is always there.
Fear is always there.
Don't be a bonehead.
Don't be a clown.
Don't try this at home.
Please don't try this at home.
Don't try this at home. Please leave the danger to us.
We're back on SmackDown, and
listen. What the?
Is that Trish?
The windows are fogged up. Shh.
King, what's going on in there?
Oh my gosh!
King, you're sweating.
I think I need a cigarette.
Well, we know who's in there.
We don't know who. What do you mean? Well, that's the only exercise you get, jumping to conclusions.
Well, it's not William Regal. You saw him backstage with Trish earlier on.
Well, we know Trish is in there. That's all we know.
Who else rides around in limos?
I do occasionally.
Well, here comes.